Hey everyone, it's Anne-Marie from Hello Basque. Welcome to the Hello Basque YouTube channel, where every week I'm talking about different things, all having to do with the Basque Country. Today I wanted to make this video just to clear up some terminology. You may have heard of this word, Euskadi. You may have used it. I just wanted to spend this video talking about what that even means, because I find that there's some confusion sometimes when talking to people. This whole channel is about the Basque Country, and when I talk about the Basque Country, I mean the historic seven provinces of which my father came from. You can look it up on Wikipedia. They call it the Greater Basque Country, because what Wikipedia considers, and many other people consider, the Basque Country is Euskadi. Euskadi is this word in Basque to refer to three of these seven historic Basque provinces. Why is that? Which ones? Let's get into it. So Euskadi is three provinces within the Basque Country: Bizkaia, Gipuzkoa, and Araba. Now, this term is thrown around a lot because this is, like, if you want to think of it, the official Basque Country, because within Spain, Spain allows autonomous communities throughout the country, and Euskadi is one of them, the Basque one, if you will. So Euskadi is just a Basque term that refers to these three provinces that make up the Basque autonomous community within Spain. So it's a political term, it's a legal term, very much rooted in the Spanish governing system, but a lot of people use Euskadi interchangeably to mean the Basque Country. And I like to make this distinction because, okay, I grew up in the United States, so a lot of the politics of the Basque Country is very lost on me, but I feel like the more I've been talking with you guys online, the more I'm understanding about Basque politics. And I only refer to Euskadi when I'm actually talking about the Basque government or those three provinces that I mentioned within the Basque Country. So I never use Euskadi to mean all of the Basque Country, because personally, it kind of bothers me when people do that, because it kind of erases this whole historical, cultural, social element to the other Basque provinces out there. To equate all of the Basque Country with Euskadi, maybe from like a Spanish government standpoint, like that's totally correct, but from a cultural one, which is where I'm coming from, it bothers me because my father is from the Basque Country. Like, he is the most Basque person I know. Basque is his first language. Like, I mean, watch the videos. I'll link to them in the description below. Like, my dad's super Basque. But he was born in Iparralde, the French Basque Country, the Northern Basque Country. And so to talk about Euskadi as the Basque Country, like, that just ignores my dad and my entire family as Basque people. So I just wanted to make it clear today, if that was clear, that Euskadi is a term. It's a good word to use if you are referring to the Basque government within Spain or the provinces of Bizkaia, Gipuzkoa, and Araba as a whole. Also, someone told me, let me know in the comments if this is true or if there's more to be said on this topic, but someone told me that the word Euskadi in Basque actually used to refer to the Basque Country as a whole. Like, linguistically, like, that term has been used for the whole Basque Country, but it's only more in modern politics, since the Basque autonomous community has been formed, that specific area of the Basque Country is called Euskadi. Let us know in the comments more about that, because I'm very curious about it. And looking up things online in English, there's not a lot of clarity on, like, the linguistic history of this word, but definitely check out the comments if you're curious about that. Hopefully someone is helping us out with that right now. I mean, honestly, if you're even using the word Euskadi, like, you're ahead of the game. A lot of English speakers don't know that word, but I know a lot of you guys are watching this channel from the Basque Country, so I'd appreciate you guys giving your two cents in the comments if you have any thoughts on this issue. If you want to learn more about the Basque Country in general, I made a whole video about it. You can check it out in the description below or I'll link to it up here. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you tuning in to the Hello Basque YouTube channel. If you want to learn more about the Basque Country and learn more from each other, definitely subscribe to the Hello Basque channel. I'm posting a new video all about Basque topics every Thursday. I really appreciate you hitting that like button if you liked it. And if you don't want to miss any of the videos I post, when you subscribe, you can also hit, there's a bell button underneath this video box. You can hit the bell and it'll notify you every time I post a video, so you'll always know what's happening in the Hello Basque universe. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.